wherever you think you'd be.
Our obsession with almond.